I would like to welcome the head of Indonesia Maritime Security Agency, Orbakamla RI, and all this.
Tanpa adanya penguatan kapasitas dari aparat terkait solidaritas fisik kegiatan pelatihan yang akan diselenggarakan kurang lebih 4 hari. Dari tanggal 8 sampai 11 Mei 2017 dapat diikuti sebaik mungkin oleh para host partner dari 20-an negara peserta. Serta dapat diisi dengan materi menjaga perairan kita dari infestasi dan hal-hal yang tidak baik bagi kita semua. Demikian sambutan.
For his warm welcome to our forum, to our conference. I'm absolutely certain on all of my occasions I'm particularly pleased to be here in Manado, Indonesia on this occasion. Feedback provided by attendees of previous maritime security desktop exercises has been very positive, including a shared view that there's currently no other regional forum of this type or scale. Indeed, your presence today from 16 nations of nearly 70 delegates is an indication.
Opening remarks and to officially open the 8th Maritime Security Desktop Exercise to the Honorable Head of Indonesian
Maritime Consensus. In addition, the exercise also aims to enhance the cooperation among us in order to save the world could be hampered and it will lead to other negative impacts. Thus, we are expected to cooperate with each other without affecting each other's sovereignty and sovereign rights in order to make the maritime area in Asia safe for business sector. High dependency to drugs, because the generation after us will continue this cycle of nation and country in achieving our national goal. Ladies and gentlemen, data from the 2016 World Drugs Report that was published by the United Nations Office of Drugs on Drugs and Crime show an increased distribution channel of illicit drugs via sea, which is called as Southern Road. Drugs especially of illegal drugs at sea by maritime security agencies to prevent the drugs landed on our land. On the other hand, all countries in the world need to strengthen the cooperation in combating the illegal trade of drugs and formula of technical and operational cooperation based on international law for combating illegal drug trafficking via sea. So that in the future, the formula that came up from this exercise could become the best practices to eradicate the illicit drug trafficking via sea for the Asia-Pacific region.
By the symbolized Kedengkoran sound, the 8th Maritime Security Desktop Exercise has officially begun. For the Governor of North Sulawesi and Commander of Maritime Border Command of Australia, please kindly remain for the gift exchange from the head of the Indonesian Maritime Security Agency. And the second gift will be presented to the Commander of Maritime Border Command of Australia. And for the next will be gift that will be presented for the Governor of North Sulawesi. From the Governor of North Sulawesi to the Commander of Maritime Border Command of Australia. And the second gift will be presented to the head of the Indonesian Maritime Security Agency. And the next gift will be presented to the Governor of North Sulawesi from the Commander Maritime Border Command of Australia. And the next gift will be presented to the head of the Indonesian Maritime Security Agency.
And patrol and share information. In the context of integrated operation, vessels from other institutions which involve in joint operation of PAKAMLA could patrol beyond their own jurisdiction. This map will show us all of maritime security agencies' jurisdiction where this agency is.
It should be no secret that my approach to this presentation will resonate with many themes from the Indonesian approach to civil
agencies. Surveillance by JCG patrol vessel and aircraft and the boarding inspection and surveillance. Japan Coast Guard is a big strike. This chart shows the annual amount of vessels.
Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Selamat pagi, kami sampaikan. Kami dari DNN membawahi pemberantasan narkotika, khususnya ada di deputi pemberantasan. Di deputi pemberantasan sendiri mempunyai 7 direktur.
Nah, terima kasih. Jadi kegiatan maritim security desktop exercise yang kita selenggarakan hari ini dan 2 hari ke depan di Manado bermaksud untuk menjalin kerjasama di antara negara-negara di kawasan Asia dan Australia. Di sini kita berkumpul beberapa delegasi dari APOSGAT yang mewakili negaranya, dan maksud utama untuk tema saat ini yang diangkat adalah penerapan hukum laut internasional secara implementatif dan dilaksanakan di zona-zona hukum rejim laut internasional. Ya betul. Jadi untuk tema tahun ini memang mengangkat tema penyelundupan narkotika yang dihadapi oleh negara-negara di dunia. Seperti kita ketahui bahwa penyelundupan narkotika melalui laut itu sangat dominan. Tadi disampaikan delegasi dari Jepang dan juga dari Australia menyampaikan hal yang sama. Lebih kurang 80% penyelundupan narkotika ke beberapa negara melalui jalur laut.
Indonesia is an archipelago, and the people of Indonesia live in a vast ocean space surrounded by countries from other countries in our region, Australia to the south, Papua New Guinea to the east, of course the countries on the Indian Ocean Rim and the countries of Southeast Asia. All the illegal activity that happens in Indonesia's waters predominantly as a result of what we call transnational crime committed by criminals from other countries who are taking Indonesia's natural resources or importing drugs, conducting human trafficking into Indonesia. And conventions such as this give us the opportunity to discuss these challenges and to develop collaborative approach.
Baik, rekan-rekan wartawan, pagi ini kita didampingi Gubernur Sulawesi Utara, Komandan AB Pasukan Border Force, dengan Staf Kepresidenan Australia dan Direktur Kerjasama. Seperti kita ketahui bersama tadi, sudah dibuka pertemuan MSDA yang ke-8 Maritime Exercise Untuk pertemuan kali ini saya selenggarakan di Manado dan supaya dari 19 negara peserta, resminya 22, itu bisa melihat dan keliling Indonesia. Tiap tahun kami adakan MSDA Indonesia, dalam hal ini Bakamla dengan APR melaksanakan MSDA bergantian di Australia dan di Indonesia. Tentunya mudah-mudahan pemerintah daerah setempat bisa memanfaatkan event ini untuk bisa menunjukkan wisata unggulan atau produk unggulan daerah, sehingga mereka terkesan. Terus kemudian pada saat ada kesempatan cuti atau ingin berkunjung ke suatu negara-negara peserta, itu tidak lain tujuannya adalah salah satunya ke Manado. Demikian di apa yang kami inginkan dari tujuan materi, yaitu kerjasama maritim di bidang penurunan atau penindakan semua ilegal, semua tindakan ilegal melalui laut. Kami bersama dengan ABF itu konsentrasi penuh bagaimana menjalin komunikasi antara negara kawasan untuk bisa menurunkan angka kejahatan di laut. Mungkin ada tambahan dari Pak Peter.
Thank you, Admiral Sir. I'd like to thank you all for joining us this morning and welcoming you to today's Maritime Security Desk, the 8th of its kind in this region. My name is Peter Lager and I'm the Commander of Maritime Border Command Australia, a multi-agency task force within the Australian Border Force. The Australian Border Force has a strong and very close working relationship with the Indonesian Coast Guard, Bakamla. And this Maritime Security Desktop exercise, which we co-host for countries in this region, is an important indicator of that level of cooperation. I was indeed honoured to host Vice Admiral Sadowo and his colleagues on the 19th of April of this year during his recent visit to Australia. The meeting was a great opportunity to discuss our working together to maintain maritime security in the region, and we reflected on the strategic value of bilateral nature of our relationship and looking forward to further cooperation in the future. The Maritime Security Desktop exercise has proven time and again that it is highly beneficial to all of the countries involved, and especially to those individuals in attendance. The ability for working level officers to come together and talk about the issues that we face in this region is a matter of great importance to us all. Feedback provided by attendees of previous Maritime Security Desktop exercises has been very positive and has achieved a shared view that there's currently no other regional forum of this type and scale. And indeed, the presence here over this week of nearly 70 participants from 16 nations within our region is an indicator of the importance of this dialogue, cooperation between Indonesia and Australia within our region, and our ability to collaborate to deal with threats, illegal activity in the maritime domain, which we all need to deal with. Thank you.
Bahwa saya kira kami akan memanfaatkan seluruhnya atas kunjungan dari 17 negara ke Sulawesi Utara ini untuk memanfaatkan saat ini peran pariwisata yang pemerintah lagi menggalakkan. Mudah-mudahan ini akan menjadi terobosan pertama bagi kita untuk mempromosikan daerah kunjungan wisata bagi rekan-rekan yang
diskusi bagaimana menyelesaikan penegakan hukum. Jadi kalau ada masalah seperti ini, bagaimana menanganinya, hukum apa yang akan kita terapkan, baik hukum masing-masing negara maupun melibatkan hukum internasional. Ya, dari beberapa ilegal yang terjadi melalui laut, tentunya narkoba menjadi titik berat seperti tadi saya sampaikan pada saat semua menyampaikan. Itu narkoba menjadi musuh bersama kita, karena dia akan merusak generasi penerus kita. Sehingga apapun kalau sudah terkena narkoba berpikir positif kan mungkin sudah susah. Jadi sekarang titik beratnya pada bagaimana menangani tindak pidana penyelundupan narkoba. Masih.
Once again to the 8th Maritime Security Desktop Exercise 2017.
Indonesia ini memiliki batasan laut dengan negara tetangga ASEAN dan Australia yang sampai sekarang
will hand over to the flag staff, and from there they can go prosecute.
This is more interpretation, best interpretation. What we came up with. So, what we came up with was that it's a transit passage here, and this is not a transit passage.
It's just in the area where the ISIS will be only building.
Secretary of the Indonesian Maritime Security Agency to give the closing remarks and to officially close the 8th Maritime Security Desktop Exercise. You may have the floor, sir.
For his work, his team hosting this event, it is back in the last
few hours. Yes, participants from Darussalam would like to call. Captain Hote and Luke. Thank you, Captain Snufon and Mr. Samson Okebut. First is Captain Hassan Ali. And lastly, next is First Admiral Prasetyo. Next is First Admiral and Mr. Sebastian. Please come to this. Thank you. Enjoy the dinner. And to open the gala dinner tonight, I would like to call on the Executive Secretary of Bakamla RI, Rear Admiral Agus Setiaji, to please give the welcoming remarks. You may have the floor.
Desktop exercise and Law of the Sea course 2017. Good evening, distinguished guests. The Deputy Commissioner for Australia Border Force, Mr. Michael Outram, the Commander of Maritime Border Command of Australia, Rear Admiral Peter Lever, distinguished facilitators team from the Australian National Centre for Ocean Resources and
Security. Beautiful city of Manado. I haven't seen much of the great city yet. I'm looking forward very much to tomorrow seeing it. But it's wonderful to see so many representatives of so many partners in our region come together. Events like this.
Your carousel, your wishing well, ain't no like it up when you ring up there. You're a mystery, you're from outer space.
I get to be the
honest
hearted, tell the world I'm the funny guy.
Participants for your active participation.
Thank you.